I call up Uriel Rosen? It is my absolute pleasure and honour to present the Eric Samson Mendel Kaplan Communal Service Award to Uriel Rosen. Uriel is the remarkable man behind the Hatsola Wellness Program. The program, which is recognised across South Africa as the epitome of community care, which has provided healing, hope and comfort to thousands of people in their hours of need. The program has been a critical resource in tracking and managing COVID in the community, not only easing the anxiety and assisting the individual recipients of the program with whatever they need, but also helping to ease the terrible burden that we've heard about before that has been placed on our healthcare workers during this very difficult time. Everybody who works with Uriel has nothing but praise for his unbelievable willingness to go above and beyond the call of duty to assist those in need. Uriel encapsulates the Jewish idea that we are truly Am Echad, one nation, treating everybody like his own family. It is not often that one finds a person with the insight, compassion, and competence to truly make a difference in the lives of others. And Uriel, you are one of these people. You have not only brought honour on yourself and your family, but what you have done is brought honour on our whole community. There is a longer citation, beautifully framed, that I'm about to give you that goes with this award. I hope that you will put it somewhere where you can see it every day and feel the enormous gratitude and fierce pride of your community whenever you look at it. Thank you so much.
Distinguished rabbis, communal leadership, fellow awardees, and honored guests. I'm truly humbled to receive such a prestigious award and feel honored to be recognized in such a manner. However, I accept this award on behalf of a team that dedicates every moment they are breathing to the welfare and healthcare of the Jewish community. This team of responders, dispatchers, crisis response unit, and wellness program volunteers working on the ground, saving lives in the most critical of times. The Hatsola Wellness Program, which started off as an Excel algorithm, 60 pulse oximeters and a vision, morphed into a full-time and extremely busy operation. None of this would be possible in the slightest without a special group of people. The wellness team, consisting of 7 full-time staff and over 100 volunteers, who worked hand-in-hand with our dispatchers, crisis response unit, and ambulance crews. This large group of individuals worked tirelessly, often exhausted, to save patients' lives and alleviate the emotional and recurrent anxiety patients experienced. The 7 full-time wellness staff worked 17-hour days, 7 days a week during peaks of waves, and single-handedly coordinated care for over 6,700 patients. I would like to thank our dedicated directors of Hatsola, who embody the culture of motivating its full-time staff and volunteers to grow and think outside the box. Thank you to all the directors who backed this project and continue to do so. While talking about directors, special thank you to my wife, Lindsay, and my kids, who allowed and motivated me to invest months on end to the community. Every person in Hatsola has sacrificed plenty for the better of the community, And for that, I dedicate this honor and recognition to them. Thank you.
That's all, folks.